Hey guys, it is Mike, aka nukemz. It is Sunday the 23rd of July, 2023. Kitty! And today is Squirtle Community Day Classic Makeup Day. The makeup day for the Community Day Classic was the Pokemon Trainer Club login went down. Some people had problems, so we've got a redo. The goal for today is any shinies I get, I will be IV checking them. And if they are below the stats of 12, 12, 12, I will not be keeping them because I already have probably about 35 shiny Squirtles in family. I don't need any more. Unless they're really, really, really damn good IVs. So, I'm heading to my usual town, possibly meeting up with my friend Ellie after she finishes work. We will see what happens, just like yesterday. But, unlike yesterday, it's a nice sunny day. It's a bit blowy, a bit windy, getting a few judgmental looks, but it is what it is when you're vlogging. Yeah, it's nice weather today. So different from yesterday. I've been watching some videos, everyone was hatching tons of Riolus, and I just got the one, but happy with that 93. Yeah, so let's go catch train. I get off the train bang on 2 o'clock, and then I'm just gonna start shiny hunting. Let's go. Well, it's 13 minutes past two. The train was a bit delayed. No shinies yet, but I'm now walking through town, just gonna take a chill, wander through some streets, get some of the stops spun for the sunglasses tasks. I want to try for the Shundo Squirtle with glasses. That would be such a flex. I think that's what everyone's going for with this redo day. Everyone that's playing is just like, I want the Shundo. I want the Shundo. So, but I'm just gonna take a chill, you know. Not in a big rush. Yeah, let's see how things go. Moments after filming that last clip, we have the first shiny Squirtle of the redo event. And the IVs are trash. So you know what happens to trash Squirtles today? They go in the grinder. Enjoy, Professor Willow, that Squirtle candy. What the heck? I've just had a back-to-back-to-back shiny Squirtles. The first one was bad, so I binned it. The second one was also bad, so I binned it. The third one was actually better than 12, 12, 12. So I've kept it. I've actually got a 3-star shiny within the first half an hour of the makeup of it. Wow. Actually, no, I still had one to keep. Might be the only one today. Who the heck knows? This is fun. Catch and release, Squirtle, com day. Well, it's 2:35. I just had another shiny. I've actually lost count of how many I've had because it's another one that's gone in the bin. Awful IVs. Just texted my friend Ellie. She's stuck at work, so I won't be seeing her today, unfortunately. I'll try and get some shiny sunglasses Squirtles for her because I know she needed one more for the set. Yeah. Just gonna go for a walk, grind on my own. It's all good. I'm looking forward to hopefully getting some more 3-star shinies. Wow, we are 1 hour in. I've probably only had about 7 or 8 shinies. You guys have seen them, but I've only had the one. But I've been catching the Squirtles with sunglasses. I'd love that one to be a Shundo, but chances, you never know. No shinies of those yet. I'll be keeping any of those because they are, as far as I know, they're all over 12, 12, 12, or maybe even 10, 10, 10, at least. We will see. But 1 hour in, and so far, one shiny has been kept. Wow, I was just checking my storage and I found that I caught a random hundo. Hundo Squirtle, I will take it. That's hype. Could have been a shundo, you know, but a hundo on a calm day is always good. Always good. Hundo Blastoise, Hundo Mega Blastoise is pretty damn good, so I'm happy with that. I'm heading to one of my favourite parks now to do a little lap and get all the tasks done for the squirrels with sunglasses, because none of them have shined yet, and I don't like that. So I just got to the point of the research, the paid research, the 79p research, which is always good. And I got my rocket radar, so I did a Sierra, not a shiny Geodude. What a surprise. But I wanted the 12 kilometer egg because it's 1/4 egg hatch distance, and that's just a win. So I did that, got that. Then I found this in my storage because I'd put my gotcha on. Oh look, a shiny. Didn't have the middle stat, guys. It wasn't good enough. It's still a 2-star. Bin it. In the bin it goes. To Professor Willow, another candy. Got to be ruthless today. We got GoFest in 2 weeks. Well, I walked around the nice part. Much better for walking around when it's not pouring down the rain. But I've actually had no shinies for half an hour. This is crazy. I'm gonna go find somewhere to sit down. All the benches in this park, in the sun, I've taken. I'm gonna go sit somewhere for 5 minutes. Then I'm gonna go do the route that I've put in town, see if I'm getting anything from that. Could get a shiny Squirtle with the route marking on it. That would be pretty cool. Yeah, just as I said, taking it easy. If I get the one shiny Squirtle, I get the one shiny Squirtle. It'll be a very easy combo. Yeah, halfway already. Wow, it's going interesting. As soon as I got out of the nice park onto the main road, where it's very windy, I'm gonna go in the shade of it. I got another shiny, a very tiny shiny, this one. CP wise, not size wise. Unfortunately, guys, it's another one for the trash heap. Transferred. Savage. Well, 469 might be a very nice CP. Unfortunately, this shiny was absolutely atrocious like these. It's like a 282, something mad like that. So, in the bin for another shiny Squirtle. Right, I've made it to the seafront. I've stopped on the bench to have a chilled, few minutes break. First break in like 1 hour and 3/4. Eat a bit of my lunch, put the gotcha on. I did just have another shiny, and this one hurt. The IVs were so damn close to being kept. It was 13-0. Bin it! Binned it. It just gone in the bin. I love being so, this is fun, guys. 4:15 on a very windy seafront. Didn't know it was going to be this windy along here. Oh boy, let's hope the audio is okay. Anyways, I am at one of the parts of the route that I put in the game. That's the only one in town currently. So I'm gonna do this route because why not? Get some extra spawns, get some rewards. Maybe even get a Zygarde cell or two. I doubt it because they're seriously rare, but give it a go. Well, I've done my route. As you'll be seeing over here, finished it. I've got one more to go till I get the bronze medal of it. I might do that after work one day soon. But I had about 3 shinies, all of them bad, all of them be over here probably. All 3 of them have gone to the grinder, along with this one, which I just got on the pier. I came onto the pier briefly just to get the stocks done for the sunglasses, squirtles, which I haven't had any shinies of today. We'll see. And it's 5 p.m. I just had looked through my video clips and I had 17 shiny squirtles today. That's pretty good. Not as good as the one last week or whatever, the week before, but one good IV. 13, 13, 13 or above. No, 12, 12, 12 or above. One that I kept. So, one and done. As I said, one and done. Wow. Well, I did my daily incense after my main incense ran out. And I only got 9. Why? Because I did 2 rocket grunts. And I exited out one of them too early. So I had to actually do it twice, which was quite annoying. But I love doing the rocket grunts. I love doing the rocket leaders. I find them interesting. I hate doing Giovanni, but I love doing the ones that get you the potential shed of shinies, you know. It's good fun. So I've got one more 12k today to hatch. That was one of the last two boosted eggs with the coarse hatch distance. Everything else, 2Ks and 5Ks that I'll hatch over time. I'm not going to use many more incubators apart from the internet until GoFest. I might hatch some during Polywag Con Day next Sunday, actually. I don't know. We will see. But today's been fun. Even though I literally saw nobody, didn't get to see my friends, didn't really see anyone out playing that I knew. That's how it is sometimes. I had a nice time. The weather was nice. I caught a ton of shiny squirtles and I deleted them all. I'm not sure if I had that space for GoFest shinies. Definitely. Right. I'm going to end this here. Let me know in the comments down below. Did you do the Squirtle Conde Classic makeup event? Did you bother? Could you not be bothered? Did you get anything good if you did do it? Did you just incubate some eggs with the water hatch distance? Let me know in the comments down below. Or did you do something like I did? And just keep the really good ones. And I will see you in the next video. Probably be Polywag Con Day, to be honest. Although we may be on Saturday because we've got Adventure Week starting. I'm going to say Tuesday or Thursday. We've got the Adventure Week starting up. I'm looking forward to that. Tyrant and Amora shiny release. Fingers crossed the task they are in is a nice easy one. But I'm going to go for them. I might actually hatch some eggs for that, thinking about it. But I'm going to save some for GoFest. But, you know, Tyrant. Good shiny. Anyways, I am waffling. I'm tired. I'm going to go get the train home. Hope you're doing well. And I'll see you soon. Bye guys!